How to access to the spam folder on mail app using your iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. Here in this quick video, I'll show you how you can easily access to the junk or spam folder on the mail app using any iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, it's not to access to the spam folder on the mail app, go ahead and open up the mail application on your iPhone and then go ahead and tap on this back button at the top left corner and you'll get to see your mail account. Go ahead and tap on that, and once you tap on that, you'll get to see a few different options. So here you'll get the junk option. Go ahead and tap on that, and here's the spam folder or the spam mails that you have got on this account. So now you can easily tap on this edit button and you can delete the spam folders or you can access to this one. So guys, this is how you can access to the junk or spam folder on the mail application. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.